Hello everybody, my name is Sus from Sus Games, and welcome to something new. This is Minecraft, but modded. I did a modded series, but I was stuck on there because it was on my old PC. It was really... my PC cannot handle it. It was laggy for me. If I go in my mining world, I could not move. So I have a better PC now. I can render much faster. I can do games much quicker, nicer graphics, and that all stuff. But I'm gonna play Minecraft again, modded, exactly because I'm really bored from vanilla, and modded gives me a chance to do more stuff than only mining, building, defeat the ender dragon, defeat the wither, explore the nether, explore the end. And modded gives me a chance to make difficult machines that process or immediately that I put it in a chest or something, or in that stuff. I did some for myself on another mod pack, but I saw this and I saw that lots more mods, and that the mods are what I'm really looking for, because I know the mods are really good, and I can, how do you say that, know what I need to do with them and make sure they work good and make a really large factory process and that. Bah. Sorry, I'm not good in English today, but I want to launch this game right now. First I want to say, oh no, delete, yes, that was my I want a bonus chest, because then I can start and I do something. Zeus. Okay. Games. 2000. Sorry that I that it's abruptly stopped, but I was trying to do the seed and that sort of thing. I have a button shortcut for my OBS recording, and that is one on my numpad, and one mutes my mic. So that's why some of my streams and all that stuff, my mic's really a long time muted, because I forgot I need to press on one. But I'm really happy because I spawned at a village, and this village is really nice, I think. It's my house. This is my house right now. My house. My starting house. Ah, need search, but I want to. Ah, that's my bonus chest. My starting chest. Some food. Music. No music. I thought I'm going to stop recording and then do some searching for a village or something. Ah, damn it. Also, I think that's really annoying. Since 1.10 or so, they have installed auto jump. I don't like that. I want to jump for myself. So, 1.10, if I walk to here, that I'm not going to jump up. It's really handy. Right. Let's see what they have all in this. Loot bag. What's in the loot bag? Right hand name tag. Is there really a cave going in this house? Maybe I need to find a way to clear this house. Because if I want this house as my home, I need to clear it a little bit out. That everything is visible. And that's let's go in here. Wall. Walls broke texture. Alright. Yeah. Let's explore more of the village. Hello. There's also a mod in here that the normal villagers are not normal. They are these persons and you can right click them. And okay, now. Trade. And they're... Damn it! Don't walk away. I can see what they want to trade, and it's a wool person. Sells all the wool. Let's see. This is a regular house, right? Yeah, this is a regular house. It's an nothing in there. It's an real craft house. What's in this tower? I have binds of plenty. No, I have no. There is binds of plenty in this mod pack. Where's the entrance? Is here the entrance? I don't know. Ah, here's the entrance. F4 or something, or F7? F7. It's not really lit up here. Moody, no. Right. Something in these things. Hi. Let's go up. And what's on this floor? Some books and a chair where I can sit. what's here? Beds. Oh, chill. What's here? A chest. Ooh. Nice. I can grab this later. But the bed is really handy. Because then I can sleep. Jesus Christ, well, I'm unlucky. Ooh, nice animate. Let's explore the town more. I thought really I need to search for a village. Because I want to start in a village. But this is really handy. You have all houses. You have farms and all that stuff. Wow, this is really large, this village. Really large. Stop that there. Yes. Stop there. This is also another house. What's in here? Just nothing in it. Right in. Hi. I need to go through. I need to inspect your house. Just nothing in there. This door is close this door. Nothing in here. Alright. Just downstairs, yes. Why? It's really weird. This mountain is really in the way. Oh, a rooster. Hello, woman. It's this kind of house. I want to explore my house. That I have said, this is my house right now. Everyone go away, my house. porch, nice. Closed doors. Ooh, food, nice. Jeez, this house is big. With a mine or something. What is this? I don't know. But, wow. Alright, let's go up. What's on this level? It's a restaurant or something. But I'm changing it to my house. need to do some landscaping to get this house free from the dirt and all that stuff. It's a porch, or how do you call it? And there's more food in here, yeah. Are these the sleeping areas? Yeah, but I don't know if I'm gonna stay long in this house, but Jesus Christ, I have lots of stuff already. Wow. I have not planned this at all. I just randomly thought, let's do this. And where do I spawn? Here. Jesus. I have so many stuff. I have so much stuff. It's unreal. Yes. I furnaces. Helm on my cabinet. All right. Really, wow. I'm really impressed that this is a place that. It's here. I'm really impressed. I cannot talk. Jesus. Alright. Let's do... Yeah, close. Alright. First, let's place a waypoint. A new... home. Home. Town. Hometown. Let's give it a little bit of this color. Safe. It's the hometown. Hometown. Right. Well, you know what? Maybe it's something. Because I don't know. Maybe it's something. In the church. But I cannot go in the church. Because. Jesus. Mother. Maybe it's. Yeah. These guys are all stuck in here. I saved you guys. Don't worry. You can go out. Right now. I'm your savior. Alright. Wow. I did not... If you saw it in when I spawned, when I recorded before I did a big... Yeah, hello, bye. I don't care, but I'm... Yes, I have been here. There is a sort of lucky block in this, but it can be really intimidating, and that is this. This could go horribly wrong if I get something really nice. Oh god. Inventory boom. Oh, everything is on the ground. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was scared that I got lost everything. I don't know why, but it's I don't like that if I get everything lost or something. Oh, or I tried when that you saw that I tried to look which you could get all the stuff from that. And Jesus Christ, I can spawn a wither. I can spawn. I don't know. And these bushes are really handy, so I'm gonna harvest them. Come on. Jesus, there are many bushes. Many, many bushes. Right, I'm gonna do some stuff, maybe get some mining done, maybe clear this house a little bit, clear all the things that I don't need in this house. Sleep, that's one thing that I'm gonna do. Maybe do something, but what the frick is that? What are you? Alright then. Infected villager cannot be chosen to have an inventory. But I'm going to bed right now. I'm going to the large base. I'm going to do some things. I will be back. Maybe I done some things. Am I live? Jeez, I'm live. No, that's not the right thing. Alright. I was live. I'm gonna delete that. But I'm gonna be right back, guys. As usual, I'm right back. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I did some stuff. You know what? I'm gonna show you what I did. Let's go outside really quickly. Oh, damn it, I need food. Do I have some food? Some chicken. Alright. So this way. Alright. First off, the house where I'm lived in. I did some landscaping to get rid of a lot of this to make some room, make it a little bit cleaner, but I'm not good at it, so I tried my best. I did also change things inside. Maybe you saw it really quickly, but these maybe I'm letting them stay, but I don't know. If we go down here, here was a table. There were tables here and a cabinet here, this crafting table. These stairs were first here, but I had some problems getting up. And if you go up these stairs, then you need to go around them and then go up. I thought that was really annoying. Here I made my mine. Mine goes to Y11. Right, 11. Right. Talk. Yes, and I was a little bit mining here. Did some mining and all that stuff. Found a cave. Wait a second there. Did nothing here. Yeah, place torches. And this is still the same. It's really but this changed. If you go up here, there was an eating area. There was a counter here and back stores here. Some tables and outside there were some tables. Come on, grow. The creeper was one time here and blew the birch tree up, and I did not want to get that away. Wait, I have bones, right? Grow. Maybe I need to come on, grow. God damn it, just grow already. But here were some tables and a counter for dinner. But what I was saying, that I moved the stairs from there to here, because the stairs come out of here. Then you had or to jump on here, or go around the stairs and then up again. Now I have made it that I can just go this way and then up here. Here there were some rooms. I'm gonna make this my storage room. This place I'm maybe gonna set some machines. If I did do that before I move, but I'm not staying here forever. I want to build my own house. Maybe I get some ideas from this house because I like it, but it's a lot of hole. Nothing. But there were three rooms here, and I did remove them. That's the thing. And I sorted chest, junk, dirt. Some dirt. Cobblestone, let's throw flint also in there. Wood, redwood, yeah, and ore and ingots. One of the things that I smelled it and all that stuff. I'm coming back for that because I want to make something really quickly. This here was also a room. I get rid of it. It's my, yeah. Maybe I'm gonna sit here or something. Ah, but I don't know. And it's my sleep room. Sleeping. So I want to make something. I'm for all that mining what I did. Let's go downstairs. I have used a stone pickaxe. Just regular stone, and it's really irritating because stone pickaxe is, if they are gone, they're no, their ability is gone. That's also this this shuffle. It's has 30 durability. If that is gone to zero and it breaks, I'm not gonna get it back. But if I make something what you maybe saw on my last Minecraft modded series, I'm going to make right now Tinker's Construct. So I have some stuff here that I repaired, but not all of it, because I'm gonna to make a smeltery right now. Tinker, where's the shear bricks? I need to make this. Why is the shovel in there? Why does it out? R. It's glitched. Come on. Give me. Jesus Christ. It's glitching. Hehe. R. And this time not. What am I missing? Sand. Right, but I think I have enough. Right. Do we have some coal in here? Yeesh. Oh, here also some. Charcoal. And I thought I did. Yes. Alright, but I need to do also something, because that's not the only thing that you need to make Tinker's Construct. Let's grab the book. The book. When you spawn, you get this book. Yeah, I don't know, but let's get some roots, sticks, yes, alright, let's go here. You need to make, if you want to make tools, you need to make, go further, yes, I get it, all that stuff, but I was searching for, where is it? It's not in this book. Introduction tools. No, it's not in here, but here's something really cool. You need planks and you need sticks. First, you need to make a lot of dish. A lot. Because you need them. Alright. Then we're gonna to make this one. Gonna to make. Oh, Jesus. This one. And I also need the crafting table. Uh, let's me let me take a look really quickly. I think I yes. No, better chests and that's right. You know what? Let's make also a crafting table, advanced one. That's this one. Let's go down. Oh, I had a crafting table. All right. Crafting table, dead table. No one's gonna see it, but only us. There, right. It's maybe a little bit in order. Yeah. All right. I need to upgrade this later, but cannot. Maybe. Can I? Already? Yeah, maybe. I need 4 blocks. And then 3 iron, right? Or something, yeah. 4 and 8. I have from copper a lot. I'm searching for copper. Damn it, there's copper. Copper. No. I need to grab the table also. Going down. Table. In here. Table. Blocks. And an advanced table. Yes, crossbow. Alright. Have some patterns? Yes. Alright. I want to make pickaxe. So, for pickaxe, I need these two. If we go in here, we want to make pickaxe. Pattern chest. We need to make this one. And we need to make this one. Alright. What do I want also? Let's see. Maybe hammer? Not right now. Because my dingus is not up. Alright. Let's make the first one just out of cobble. Because I can. It's wood. Need cobble. Cobble. And maybe an. Maybe some flint. Flint. And down here, I need to be in here. Alright. And flint. Flint hat is better. Right. Then I need. No, pattern chest. Stick. Let's see. Cobble. Flint. Just a regular stick. Just a regular stick. But, and then the cross. It needs to be. Can I just do this? So gone. Just wood. Let's do cobble. Cobble. Right, to here. Pickaxe. Oh, levels. Good. I like it. Alright, let's go to the mine really quickly and test this thing out. Going down. Down. just there is also mod in here. If you hold some key that you bind, I did control and mine, you do main vine. What did I get? You begun to feel comfortable handing the flint pickaxe. Alright then. But I need to heal it again. And let's go up again. let's see if we have enough blocks to make the smeltery. Because I want that. Then I can double my ores also. Alright. Let's grab everything and goals on. Go. Alright. First I need the controller. I need the tank. Then I need a piece of glass. Let's upgrade this piece of junk. Now let's get rid of it. Because I have a... go away. I need glass. Do I have glass? No, I have no glass. Oh, no, I have no sand. Let's go outside. Really quickly. And let's grab some sand. Some little bit of sand. And just run again to my house. To the house. You know what? Let's take this entrance right now. And let's close the door. Alright. I've furnace down here. Come here, I'm gonna bury you. I threw in this one large amount of coal. Sear tank. No, sear tank. It's neat. Can it just be glass or need it be quite clear glass? Oh, normal glass is enough. Let's see. Crafting table. Yes, right in. And I need a drain. Maybe two drains, then this one, this one, and I need two of those, and the rest can be just these. Alright, I want to set it up outside here. Let's see what's the best place. Let's get rid of some fence. I need three, right? Yes, all right. Blocks. No. I need to fix also my pickaxe again. Can I just do it in here? That's really handy if I can do it in here. But no, I cannot. Take all items, tool forge. Thank you. Yeah, that's 3x3. One drain. No, let's move it one place up. One drain, two drain, and sea tank block and controller. What's missing? This is. Right. Yay, it's working. Alright, yes, alright. That's the one that I'm gonna use a lot. You know what, I did not had to use this one. Let's get rid of it. And I can place another drain on this one. And place this. I think. I hope. It's work. Alright. It's really small area. But alright. I'm want to show you something. There needs to be lava in this tank. There's a way to get that lava is go really quick. As you if you shirt up. If you have any IO or not enough items or just enough items or this one. No. And there's also one, but that's not a good one. But you have Genie Eye and any eye, and that's an the good ones where you can search up, get search the rest of you up. If you do get this sign, and then Ender, and then IO is the mod, but that's then that's not working right now. But if you only take Ender IO, hey, nice. You need to make. Let's sure is pss, 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 pss. Did, but that not the bucked one. This one, the fluid tank. It's really simple recipe. If you go down here, if I go down here, grab my glass, go up to here, and grab some iron that I have. Let's go to the crafting station. I need to make some fences, and I want a tank. Oh, and I need the bucket. That's also one. All right. Then we are going to search for. No, I need food. Ah, my pickaxe. Come back. Thank you. Up. Junk. Let's get some raw beef and throw that in the furnace. Right, come on, just cook it. Jesus, how long is this episode? I think I'm gonna stop this really quickly, but I want to show you guys something. Let's get some food in me. All right, if you going to search for some lava. Lava. And I know probably that there is, if I get my flint pickaxe, I want to name it differently, but I forgot I can do that. Ah, god damn it. Go away. Do I have some torches? Yeah, I have some torches. Good. Let's get some torches in this place. Alright, I want to go up here. Please no lava. Thank God. I hope there's some lava here. Yay! Alright, let's get your tank and set it down. And then let's mine something more out. Alright, let's grab the bucket. You're going to fill this tank up. And it's full. Some mods do not include this if you break the tank with your pickaxe. The fluid's not staying in it. But if you use this tank and you break it. Here you see. 16,000 milli buckets of lava. The 16 buckets of lava. Are in this tank. And I have also another bucket of lava, because that's really handy for some stuff. But if we go upstairs, upstairs, to the smeltery here, and it's raining outside. If you take the tank and place it under here, and then go to this config, and in the if you place right, you have pull, push, pull and push, disable and none, but you need to push. If you push the thing, this tank will fill up and you can use it. I'm gonna get this bucket and put it in there. And now you can smelt stuff. So let's cut some iron. And I don't know if I... No, I have no gold. Damn it. Iron. Let's get some iron. The smeltery doubles all the ore you put in it. But I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. Oh, yeah. Empty hand. I'm gonna leave this episode here. I have a tail. That's also what you can do. And sit down. Or lay down. Or the other side, lay down. Let's sit down. I hope that you like it. Subscribe to Seuss Games. And I will see you the next time. Goodbye. Leave a comment if you know something I need to make or something. Some inspiration or that stuff. You know. Bye.